I chose to study at Dalhousie University because I wanted to stay close to my family and because they have a really good engineering program. All throughout high school, I really liked physics and math, and I liked applied calculus. I also really liked chemistry, which is why I chose chemical engineering. So it's a mix of physics, math, and a little bit of chemistry.